that little mouse, cause I'm an albatross.
Hey guys, it's me again. Today for another video, I will be showing you how to draw a new Ennis logo, except this time instead of ducks, we'll be doing like a Montreal Canadian. So, first, the colors you will be needing. Number one, you need a black. Number two, you need a red one. Number three, blue. Number four, brown. So, only four colors. We need white, but that's all down the paper. Depends what paper you're using. There's white crayons. Go ahead and use them. I don't know if there's white crayons out there. But draw white over white. You're kind of crazy. I'm going to say no offense to anybody who does that, maybe. But here we go. Around. So, you can see we got that stuff ready. So, start things off. You want to make big head, big circle like that. Oh my god, no. Please not in the whole video. Bear with the pencil. Okay. Good thing. It's the only part we need of one that's in the girl. It's an old thing right there. That's why I'm thinking of old school goalie masters, because the Canadians are the oldest team that is still around in the NHL. So that's why I'm thinking of old school. Because, so, it's kind of hard making old school goalie mask. Got to do it, so. But there you got your old school goalie mask. Okay, now you go to the side. I'm not a wet. There. Now you just want to color this in. I think more color pencils bad. And you need to keep on calling in that big C. Yeah, myself. Alright, next. Oh my god. I'm gonna colors fast. There, that's how it should be for now. Then, you wanna when something like that, then boom, it's a fat stick. I don't really care. So, there you go. That is your new Monty on the Canadiens logo. Alright, now let's go to compare. Around here is where you compare. So, you should know that that big sled see up there is that will go in. You ask me. Well, that's pretty good. With a duck stone, like somewhat like this. But missing accomplished number two. Next will be Calgary Flames. So we'll see you on the next time. Woo! Whoop whoop. Bye.